In this short video, I will explain the difference between SAP Simple Finance, S/4HANA Finance, and Central Finance. In 2015, SAP released the first version of the new ERP, SAP S/4HANA. But 1 year before this, in 2014, SAP released the first module to be available for S/4HANA, which was Finance. And they named it SAP Simple Finance 1. In 2015, they released the full ERP that included SAP Simple Finance 2 and the other modules. And starting from 2015, SAP replaced the term Simple Finance with S/4HANA Finance. So SAP Simple Finance and S/4HANA Finance are the same thing. But starting 2015, we no longer say Simple Finance, but instead we say S/4HANA Finance. For Central Finance, this is a much bigger topic. So SAP Central Finance is a finance module created on S/4HANA that can be used to gather or replicate financial information from different ERP systems, whether they are SAP ERP systems or other ERP systems. And then we can use the financial information on Central Finance to generate financial reporting using S/4HANA abilities. I will leave you more resources in the description of the video to read about Central Finance. Hope this video answered your question. Thank you for watching.